as they beckon me. Your lips, they speak lies and misery.
Just yet, it's not good night just yet. A little bit more heavy metal history here in the halls of heavy metal history. Let's see, we ended there with Kiss, right? And that four CD box set that came out in 2006. Okay, all right, it's Whitesnake in the halls of heavy metal history. This week in heavy metal history, Whitesnake released their follow up to their 1987 juggernaut, self titled Whitesnake. And that was called Slip of the Tongue. Came out on this week in heavy metal history. And also came out, released on this week in heavy metal history, is Poison. Boy, look at those guys. Don't they look ridiculous? With I Won't Forget You single was dropped this week in heavy metal history. Also, Iron Maiden in 2006. Ironically, the same year that Kiss box set came out, Iron Maiden did some serious touring in 2006. Went out on a big, huge tour of Norway. They called it the Nordic Tour. And so that's that. Now, we're going to play a song here at the end of the show that's been getting all kinds of requests since last week. And I got to address what happened last week. Yeah, I wasn't here for the show. And so I got to thank my friends from the Aqua Teen Hunger Force, Master Shake and Meatwad and Carl, for coming in and sitting in for me at last minute. They also debuted some of their heavy metal songs they've been working on, and this is a particular song got a lot of requests, and so I basically got to play it, even though I'm not a huge fan of it or whatever. It's called Satan's Omelet. I think it's kind of making fun of heavy metal, but, you know, whatever. It's Master Shake with Satan's Omelet. We're going to end the official part of the show with this request here now tonight. But stick around, because you're going to have a House of Metal Drake Grizzly's Grindhouse Thanksgiving special, a little extra House of Metal program coming up following this one. So here we go. Big request of the week. Satan's Omelet from Master Shake and the Aqua Teen Hunger Force.
Woo! Cut your face off! Who with my knife? Sever your dreams. I feed your face to my dirty goat and take it out to the street. Slicing your face is like a dream. Satan.